No matter how hard I hit her, which was pretty hard.
You see my parents out there anywhere?
I don't think so. Not that I'd know what they'd look like.
I always pictured them looking like me, but older. And in my mom's case, more female-ier. All these years of leaving them tickets after I was signed to Raw, just hoping they'd see me on TV and show up. And now tonight, they finally will. It's unbelievable.
It really is.
A package deal. They always had each other's backs, and that was certainly the case when I faced off against Red in a Money in the Bank ladder match.
Red's going to try to beat Zelina to the top.
Hold on, it's Andrade. What's he doing out here?
Is he putting Zelina Vega on his shoulders? How is this legal?
It's not only legal, it's smart.
It's Trey. I think he's seen enough of Andrade.
Trey has neutralized Andrade. And that was the opening Red needed. This pains me to admit, Byron, but you might have been right about your prediction. She's gonna do it! In her first attempt, Red is going to win the Money in the Bank ladder match!
Wait, it's Ronda Rousey. This isn't over yet.
Ronda's got Red's arm! Is this what I think it is?
Armbar on the top of the ladder!
She's got it locked in! Red's in big trouble!
Yeah, it's gonna be hard for her to grab a briefcase with a broken arm.
Can she escape before it's too late?
She's out! Red somehow managed to break free!
This is anyone's match now.
And we're underway with what promises to be a thrilling Money in the Bank ladder match. Now back to the ring. Heads up the ladder.
What a counter.
Up on their shoulders.
Oh. Really just laying it in.
Shot block.
Down to the floor.
Really working over the body.
A striking blow. The Shining Wizard. Boom, what impact. Drops her with a fierce takedown. There she goes. Incoming! To the outside. We've got a climber. The ascent begins. She doesn't care where she is. She's going to get out.
Hope you're not afraid of heights.
There she goes.
Big punch finds its mark.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Putting it all on the line.
Missed dropkick finds its mark.
Double busted leg sweep.
Here's the setup. Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Climbing up the ladder.
Here we go. Trying to pull down the briefcase here.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
And when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
She has the briefcase in her grasp. She just has to pull now.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Look out. Here we go.
Done.
Flair has her trapped. Oh, look at a backpack stunner. Oh, a series of low kicks.
Oh, what a chop block.
And she's back in the ring now.
Victory is within her grasp right now, guys.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
It is not looking good for Charlotte.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
All the way from the top rope. Moonsault! You see that height?
So ruthless.
There she goes.
Ah, Baszler. So devastating. Stop right to the arm.
Oh, break it on. Toss to the outside. There she goes. The ascent begins.
Looking to pull down the briefcase.
Looking super focused too, Cole. This may very well be it.
She has to do is pull.
But let's not forget, you need full possession of it to be declared the winner.
Oh, a slam!
Boom!
Up and... Oh, knee right to the spine!
Ooh. Going to get that ladder up. Here we go! Up, up, and away.
Gonna try to win it right here. And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge.
Climb up the ladder.
She's taking her attack to the air here.
When you climb that ladder, you have to know this might be the result. This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Not the first time we've seen her do this.
Unbelievable athleticism.
There she goes.
Boom, face first.
Charlotte with the spear.
Down to the floor.
Impact.
up and away.
She is activating beast mode.
She's got that golden opportunity in her hands now.
Having some trouble getting it down.
Don't help him, Byron.
Powerbomb.
She steers clear there.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, she turns it around.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Look at this.
Will that be the deciding factor?
Yeah, talk about a bumpy landing.
German suplex.
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
Oh, ouch.
Up the ladder goes.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Heads up the ladder.
There it comes.
Real European uppercut.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Down they go.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch. There she goes.
Climbing up the ladder.
Down to the floor. She's got something in mind.
Knee strikes.
There she goes. Toss to the outside. There she goes. Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
What a punch.
Down to the floor.
Going to get that ladder up.
There she goes.
We've got a climber. Heads up the ladder.
All right, that well scouted.
Attempting to gain possession of the briefcase.
Pulling something out from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
Well measured.
Incoming!
Harsh impact. Going right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
There she goes. We've got a climber.
Look out! Surfboard face crusher.
She's got her hands on it, but Red is now in possession of the Money in the Bank briefcase, which entitles her to a future championship match.
That was a hard-fought battle the entire way. Respect to all of these women.
Hold on. Ronda may not be finished with Red.
A sign of respect from Ronda Rousey.
I'm sure that means a lot to Red.
This would be a huge night for any superstar, but considering she's still relatively new to WWE, it's that much bigger for Red.